Hello, class of 2018. It feels so surreal that 4 years have gone by this fast. Most of us started here in seventh grade, intimidated by the thought of high school, but here we are now, ready to graduate and take our first steps into the future. Transitioning from middle to high school wasn't easy. We entered freshman year, not quite sure what to do with ourselves. Classes were harder, schedules were busier, but we had a little more freedom than we did in middle school. We were at the bottom, but as the year progressed, we learned the ropes and had a better sense of what high school would be like. When sophomore year came around, we were more expectant of the things to come. Classes were fairly easy, and although we weren't quite upperclassmen, more was expected of us. And then, the dreaded junior year everyone had warned us about finally arrived. This was hands down the most challenging and extremely stressful year of high school. Classes were harder than ever, and we had homework piled as high as the Empire State Building. We became upperclassmen, and we had to start deciding on what colleges we wanted to apply to and what majors we wanted to pursue. Then, the moment we had all been waiting for, senior year. We met up with our friends on the first day of school in disbelief that this would be our last year attending Mayfair. This is definitely the most bittersweet year. However, it is now time for us to move on to the next stages of our life. The best advice I can give to you is that everything happens for a reason, and it's important to step out of your comfort zone once in a while. Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." So in all of your future endeavors, take this to heart and remember to carry out all of your adventures with hard work and dedication. Although our time as seniors is now very limited, Mayfair has provided us with an abundance of memories, crazy but beautiful memories. Seniors, we have finally accomplished high school. Thank you all for making high school so memorable, and I wish you all the best of luck in your futures. Congratulations, class of 2018. We made it.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it.